like to start today's show with the playing of our national anthem.
We're dedicating today's program to all of our veterans. Throughout the program, you're going to hear some patriotic music. You're going to hear a little bit of old-time music as well. One of the favorite styles and types of songs that we love to play are good old American tunes. And I don't think you can get a more American tune than this next song. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island. From the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and for me. So I'd like to take this opportunity to introduce a few of the members of the group here. And looks like we're going to have Mr. Will Gorey coming up with the next song. And he's been playing with us now for several months, and we've enjoyed having him. And he's able to fill in a little gap into some of our music, because as a fiddler, I'm usually asked if I can play this one particular song, and that song happens to be "The Devil Went Down to Georgia." Well, I'm going to tell you, the devil has arrived here in Westfield at the studio, and we are ready for a little "The Devil Went Down to Georgia." Take it away.
1, 2, 3, 4. The devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a box, he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man, saw him a fiddling, playing it hot. Well, the devil jumped up on a hickory stump, said, "Boy, let me tell you what. Guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'd make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. Better fiddle of gold against your souls, think I'm better than you." Boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take that bet you're gonna regret, 'cause I'm the best there's ever been. Johnny, rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard, 'cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals with cards. And if you win, you get the shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul." Devil opened up his case and he said, "I'll start this show." And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Finished it. Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son, but sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how it's done. Fire on the mountain, the rumbos run. The devil's in the house with the rising sun. Chicken in your bread pan, chicken out dough. Rangers, you're by child, no child, no." Well, the devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. He laid that golden fiddle on the ground by Sarah's feet. Sarah said, "Devil, just come on back if you want to try again. And I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best there's ever been. Fire on the mountain, the rumbo's wrong. The devil's in the house with the rising sun. Chicken in your bread pan, chicken out dough. Granted, it's your by child, no child, no."
It's always a fun song to play. You know, we have such a rich history here in America of great music. And a lot of music that has been produced tells a story. The next tune that we're going to start off with is a tune reflecting on the Battle on Shiloh Hill from the Civil War. It's such a haunting melody, and it's one that I think needs to be played again so that story can be retold, like so many of the stories of Americans and the trials and tribulations they've been through. People have put it through into words, into music, into songs. And this tune is called, again, The Battle on Shiloh Hill.
Thank you.
take this opportunity now to introduce on the piano. We've got Mr. Joseph Juck joining us today. And we're going to start the next set off with some bugle calls. You know, I've had experience working with veterans for many, many years of my career, and I never realized how many different bugle calls there are. And so I thought it would be a fun way to kind of bring a few into a tune. So if you know the meaning of this, I believe it's time to get up. Take the opportunity now to introduce Mr. Keith DeSilva on those drums. And he's going to kick it off with a little bit of a Latin beat for us. Thank you, Keith. I hear that train coming. Gonna do a little number for you. Always a popular tune, and again, another one of those. If you're a fiddler, you're gonna be asked to play this tune. And the name of the song is called The Orange Blossom Special. But we're gonna kick it off with a little Folsom Prison Blues. Thank you.
you're coming. It's rolling round the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. I hear that train whistle blowing down to San Antonio. I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him. Folks eating in fancy dining cars, they're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. But I know I had it coming, now I can be free. But those people keep moving, and that's what tortures me.
Getting to the most important part of my performance today, and it's the most important melody that I can play. It is to honor and remember all of those that we have lost, whom this Veterans Day we are remembering. The song is called Taps. Although this song is not usually heard on a violin, and it's heard on a trumpet, I feel that for me to play this song, it's a way of me remembering all of the veterans that I have lost in my family, my grandfathers, my father, uncles, and this is my way of paying tribute to them and to all of you out there.
Thank you. special guest, tonight, Bo the Husky, the Brew Dog.